Hey guys, got the saw ready. Gonna start laying some of this stuff down and show you guys what a redneck can do with a chainsaw. Hey guys, this is pretty much the same angle that we had before. You can see I got all that cleared out. Got a pretty good pile of logs back there behind Babe, the blue ox. And we kicked some butt today. The help I had was just the girls moving brush for me and doing simple little things to keep me running the saw and running the tractor, and we're able to knock this out. So I'm figuring probably another 3 to 4 days to be able to clean up all the rest of this here and get it opened up and then ready for either stump grinding or stump pulling here. Got you moved ahead a little bit. Now you get to see the tractor in action. This thing just saves so much ball busting work. You know, I like to work. That's part of my thing, but sometimes you got to work smart too, not just hard.
just a quick shot here of what it looks like before. And you're just starting to be able to see the house now. Pan down there. Walk you guys down here a little bit. This was so thick this summer, you couldn't see that building or the house. So obviously I've done a lot of clearing with the canopy off. It opens it right up, but all this is what I'm working on here for the next couple of weeks.
So I'm standing here about where I was this morning, where all those trees were and scrub and whatnot. I'm gonna flip you around here and show you what we got done. There was a lot more of that pile down there standing this morning. Got this pretty well cleaned up, this area. Hit my goal, made it over to the electrical box here. The service coming into the property. And starting to make some real headway. Had to open up the path a little bit. I'm taking essentially whole trees down there. A lot of them aren't real big, but they're, you know, 20, 30 feet long. Sometimes I cut them in half. But that's a pretty long pole to go sideways with. So just opened her up here. And now you can kind of see some of my vision. We're gonna have some fruit trees, possibly some greenhouses. It's gonna be awesome. You'll see little patches of snow here and there, which is kind of odd for South Carolina. We got some frost over there. We had about 5 inches of snow on this last weekend. We had a pretty good storm come through. And of course, we'll accept full responsibility for that because we're from upstate New York and said, hey, we're going to move down there. We're going to be the storm of the century. So yeah, that's our fault. Sneak over here and take a look at the fence that we got to tear down. Got a couple different sets of pliers here. Gonna see if I need to cut it or if I can just get away with undoing a couple of the clips, you know, where the joints are, you know, the ends come together and they've got it wrapped up. As you can see, it's pretty sunny. Sun's pouring right through. It is a beautiful thing to see in December. Being from upstate New York, I'm not really used to it yet. I'll pull some of this stuff out of the way. Got these crazy vines that grow down here. They're really odd. Alright guys, back with you. Just getting this thing started here. I got most of the fence out of the way. That wasn't very exciting, so I didn't care to show you all that. But you can see I got the tractor up there, leaning against a couple of those pine trees. Took down a couple so we could see a little bit better. Now I'm gonna walk you up there, up the driveway here. I'm gonna notch these guys just a little bit. These are just a skosh too big to push over, so I'm gonna notch them a little bit and take them right that way. That's a pretty good angle right there. So we're gonna take a few of these down. We'll see you on the flip side. for stopping by.